डियर स्टूडेंट्स नमस्कार। टुडे देर इज ओपन बुक टेस्ट फॉर यू क्लास 10 50 मार्क्स एंड टाइटल इज ढूंढते रह जाओगे। इट मींस दिस क्वेश्चन पेपर बेस्ड ऑन योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग लेवल, योर कॉन्सेप्ट बेस्ड। सो रीड दिस क्वेश्चन पेपर, सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन पेपर इन योर नोटबुक, पिक द फोटो एंड सेंड। दिस इज माई पर्सनल नंबर, सेंड ऑन दिस नंबर। आई विल चेक एंड गिव यू मार्क्स एंड after few days I will solve this question paper and send you answers. First there is question paper for you. So question number 1, complete following reactions and balance these. 10 marks, there are 5 reactions, 1 mark for completion and another for balancing the reaction. Question number 1, potassium reacting with water. In exam they ask what happen when potassium or sodium we drop in water. Second question, this is C2H4 ethene. Ethene is reacting with oxygen. It means we are heating this ethene in presence of air. Third reaction, lead reacting with cupric chloride. The cupric chloride, CuCl2 is cupric chloride. Cupric chloride reacting with lead, what product form? This is for you. Next, fourth reaction is lead silver nitrate reacting with magnesium chloride. Both are in aqueous solution and what will form? Completion. First one was for completion, second was for balancing. Next, fifth means aluminium oxide reacting with carbon. So complete the reaction. Question number 2, what happened when 10 marks, there are total 5 question, 2 marks each means 1 mark for heading, means heading the term, and second for explanation. First means zinc rod is immersed in copper sulfate solution. So what happened? First you will say the meaning, means heading of the reaction, and second the explanation, means give the reaction. Second, fat and oil is left in air for a long time. So first one mass is for heading, what the term will happen when fat and oil is kept in air for a long time. Second, reason, means explain. Third, a layer of zinc is coated on the surface of iron item. One mass for heading, second mass for explanation. Number fourth, copper powder is heated and further H2 gas is passed over it. And last, CO2 gas is passed in lime water for a long time. Question number third, define and give 2 examples for each 15 mass, 5 question, means one question have 3 marks. It means 1 mark for definition and remaining 2 marks are for 2 examples. One example for of 1 mark: precipitation reaction, oxidation reduction reaction, photo decomposition reaction, fourth thermal decomposition reaction, and last is exothermic reaction. There are total 5 reaction and 15 marks, 3 marks for one reaction with 2 examples. Fourth, write chemical formula following 10 marks, 5 questions. For one compound there are 2 marks, it means you should be right 1 mark for correct radicals and another mark for correct formula by help of correct balancing and cancellation of balances. First, ammonium acetate, barium nitrate, potassium sulfate, remember sulfate, not sulfide, sulfite, sulfate, lead phosphate, calcium iodide, and last, in this reaction aluminium is reacting with ferric oxide. It is replacing of iron and forming aluminium oxide along with iron. Observe carefully this reaction, and for this reaction question is 5 mark question. In above reaction find out which reaction is oxidation reaction, which is reduction reaction, out of these two which is oxidant, which is reductant, and give similar example of any other reaction just like it. It is actually redox reaction, means reduction oxidation reaction. So in this reaction you should be indicate oxidation reaction separate, reduction reaction separate, out of these two which is oxidant, which is reducing agent, and also give example, another example. So solve this question paper, send me on this number. Thank you.